What's happening, everybody? Welcome back to me playing Hearthstone. We're going to continue trying to unlock, guys. We're going to stick with the same mage class that I've been using so far because I've enjoyed it quite a bit. Let's try and take out Hunter here. Play. I'm sure that there are matchups and things. Tiering charts, probably, right? But I don't want you oiling anything up over here. Alright, what are we getting here? Damn. I can't buy going first, can I? So, I think I need to get rid of at least one fireball, try and get something a little bit lower cost in here. That's not bad. I get the whatchamaduker. I get this friggin' bro. Look at this guy! My turn, I get to draw a card. I mean, I could get something out there right now. But next turn, I could just draw a couple cards. Do you have a maximum hand size? I don't believe you do. Is there a point to playing this 3-2 early? Yeah, why not? I don't know the intricacies of when to use that coin or not. If you should do it late game for like a turn 3 fireball, seems pretty good. Other beasts you have +1/+1, deal 2 damage to your creature. I sucked that out, but otherwise I'm pretty upset by that turn of events. These other beasts are bigger. I'm gonna go ahead and lay this guy. I could just point that fireball at it, but I'm gonna be at 29 here. So I'm gonna 1/1 boar. Is it gonna be a 2/2? Is that a beast? Yes, it is. Or it's just +1 attack. +1 attack. Okay, so I can't read. That is a problem. This is an issue. I don't like that. So defensive. But my late game is really strong. So I'm gonna go ahead and try and get something going here. See, that's not terrible to my mind. Because now, see, I don't have any playable stuff. That really sucks. So I can fireball this dickhead. What's his ability? I don't like that at all. 2 damage to the enemy hero, shit. See, he's overwhelming me at this point, so if I was just taking it to his face, that's not particularly useful right now. The 4/4 might be the play. This is at least going to get him down 27. Yeah, 25. Another taunt creature, but I mean, that's the least of my troubles right now. Fuck my face. Oh my god. Oh my god. Charge creature, that seems okay. The 6/7. I need somebody with taunt out there on the field, though, for sure. And then there's really no reason to take anybody but this guy. In case he decides to attack one of my dudes, he'll die no matter what. 2 damage. Okay, now you can attack my face again. See, I don't like the way I switched my strategy up for this guy. I think this was the guy to definitely not switch my strategy up for. Alright, that's good though. See what we're working with here. Alright, that's not fantastic. I have to attack this guy, right? And I still have 3, so I can play the charge creature. I'm getting really low in life, though, is the problem. I'm having a big issue with that. Play the charge creature. I don't want to just... 2 damage to my face is starting to become an issue because it's 4 damage per turn. Shit. See, and then it would have been way better to just kill this guy. I expected a 4 damage, though. I'm at 10. Do I have, like, any regen cards at all, though? All right, so now... Oh, see, now we're turning on a little bit. Dex getting where it needs to go. Because now I can just do this. I can do this. And now I can just do some stupid bullshit. Summon some of these guys. And he's down to 1 card. I've got 2 fireballs. 8. But he's on a 4-turn clock to kill me. 2-2 battlecry, deal 1 damage. It's unfortunate. 3-2, he's out of cards. I can do 6 damage. I'm really slow, though, here. Do I have anybody with... No, I don't. I feel really bad for killing her, like, every time. I feel like a dick. Oh, that's 4 damage. There's nothing I can do to kill that guy, though. And I can't pressure him enough to get him to attack anybody else. I don't have anything that blocks. He's only got 1 card in hand. I can't believe I'm about to do this. I'm just gonna do that and then take him to 23. Because I'm gonna take 2 damage here. There's no reason for him not to attack my face. At least I'm on a 3-turn clock. He's got 7 left. Okay. There's a couple different things I can do here. He's a 20. I might as well play this guy. And then use this to do this. And then bust face with this. And turn. 3-turn clock still. Assuming he doesn't get any burns. Now I'm on 2 turns. I have to do 19. God damn it. There's like no way. I got 6 in hand though. 1 damage to every minion. I can't buff anybody. This one's mine. 15. This is my last turn, just about. Job's done. 8. That's me. God damn it. Oh, I was so fucking close there. God damn it. This is 6, 7, 8. I think I would have had him. Shut up, you creeper. You creepy bastard. Oh, I actually did almost have him, even though he had so much life left. I'm gonna try it. Who the fuck was that guy? I do not remember. He's one of these people up here, wasn't he? I think he was Hunter. Let's do that one more time. Huh. Positioning heroes and oiling stuff up. I do not. I don't like that at all. All right. You asked for it. I never go first. I like this hand, though. Do you get to see if your opponent switches anything up? God damn, that's really good. All right, my turn. I mean, I could take him to 27, but... Fuck me. Does it discard the others? Yeah, but still, that's pretty fucking good. Is he gonna drop the +1 attack guy and cap off this 3-2? Nope, he's just gonna straight up. At least I'm drawing a little bit of aggro off myself. Fuck me. That is a bitch. Okay, that's not bad. I won't say no to that. Alright, now's the time to use this arcane missile, I think. Yeah, that worked out about as well as it could have. I'll have 4, but I don't have a turn 5. But I think you know, using two, being able to play two of these, maybe the charge one and the plus one guy, but that's six. So I would need to wait anyway. See, I'm applying the pressure. That's what I feel like this game, what you need to do. And I have this taunt creature, which I think is the play. I'm going to keep my charge guys until later here. I can't remember that. I can't forget that I have this coin thing, though. That's pretty important. That thing's capped. My turn. Turn that into a sheep. So if I use this, I can play the, yeah, I think this is the turn to do it. And then play my charge creature as well. And then just everything to the face. Because they're not gonna be around forever. You know, with this 2/7 out, you can pretty much pick off my guys here. He's gonna kill this one for sure. But taking this 2 damage every turn is not really my idea of a fun time. Maybe that was too aggressive. That's interesting. I didn't really expect that. That's actually really helpful. Why would you do that at all? Don't I, like, I have so much damage on the board. Do I have anybody else who has charge? No. I've only got 3 left, so I can't do that. 4. I mean, that's 10 right there, for Christ's sake. Shit. Oh, I won. There we go. Fuck you, asshole. Aggro. That's it. That's the game, right? It's just aggro the game. Works for me. I'll push aggro all day. Let the hunt begin. 3 of 9 heroes unlocked. Mirror image. Summon 2 O2 minions with taunt. Don't like that.
Ah, you've got a new quest.
Yeah, I do.
Play a game in play mode, and you'll earn an expert pack.
Whoa, expert pack, play mode, that's against other people though, right? Shouldn't I get all my basic cards first? What you talking about? I don't know about that. I'm gonna get all my basic cards before I do anything like that. But once again, we are at the end of the episode. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you had fun. I hope you laughed and you cried and you were just like, yeah, we did it. Because we had some highs and lows in that one. We came out on top. I hope you guys... Whoa. That guy seems to be down. That's the expansion pack, right? That came out. Anyway, you guys, thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you all next time.